Hey, everybody. We still have a few seats over on this side. Those of you who are standing, there are some more seats. And if you have seats like in the middle of your section, we've got several people standing in the back that I bet they would love to have a seat if they could. But there are several seats over here on this side. If you would like to sit down, we're going to get started in about 2 minutes. All right, we're going to go ahead and get started. Seventh and eighth graders, let's be on our best behavior, okay? Santa is watching. Okay. All right, thank you so much for being here for our holiday concert. We have on stage right now for you the beginning band with a few other guests to help them out. And Mr. Clevenger has been working with our beginning band for the last few weeks on his own. He's doing a fantastic job. So thank you. If you don't mind, double check your phones to make sure that they are on silent so we don't have any interruptions throughout the concert. And we're going to get started. Thank you.
Hello. Hello. Thank you. Hey, everybody. It's so wonderful to see so many faces gathered here today to celebrate the musical talents of these young musicians on the stage. This evening is not just about the notes being played. It's about the journey each of these young musicians has undertaken since they first picked up their instrument. From the initial squeaks and squawks to the refined pieces you'll hear tonight, it's been a journey of dedication, perseverance, and growth. As you listen to the tunes of the season, remember that each melody represents countless hours of practice, teamwork, and the sheer passion for music that these students have developed. They have not only learned to play their instruments, but they have also discovered the power of collaboration, discipline, and the joy of creating something beautiful together. The first piece we will play tonight is Christmas March by Sandy Feldstein and John O'Reilly. This piece combines many familiar melodies and puts them together in a semi-style of a march. I hope you enjoy Christmas March. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Our next piece tonight really needs no introduction, as it is a very familiar and household tune. During this piece, you will hear this familiar melody be passed around to different sections of the ensemble. It will first be played by the full band, then it will be passed to the amazing brass section, then to the woodwinds, who are equally as amazing, and then we'll be back to the full band again with the percussion in the very back playing the full time. Well, without further ado, this is Jingle Bells. Thank you very much. So before we get to our last piece, I would like to just give a few thank yous for tonight's performance. First, thank you to UACCB for allowing us to gather and perform in this wonderful hall. Thank you to the Batesville Junior High and Batesville High School administration for the continuous support of the band program. We really couldn't put things together like this without you all. A very special thank you to the parents and families of the students tonight. Your encouragement and support of these students is really special, and it goes so far, and it's crucial to the success of these young musicians, from paying for their instrument, bringing them to school, signing them up for band. We could not thank you enough. So how about just a round of applause for all the parents tonight, really? And one last thanks to all of the young musicians on the stage. Let's get a big round of applause for them. Your commitment to learning your instrument has really shone brightly on the stage tonight. Each one of the notes played, keeping the beats and times, and all of the collective effort you've put together has really made this performance remarkable. So thank you. To close tonight, this is Rockin' Around the Christmas Tree. Thank you all for being here. Happy holidays, and have a safe trip back home. Thank you. Thank you. All right, we're going to have a quick turnover to get to the seventh grade band, and we'll get right back to it.
I need another two. Good evening. I am Ms. Perez, and I'm the junior high band director. First, I would like to start out by thanking you for allowing your child to be in band and for being here to support your child's music education. At the beginning of last school year, these kids did not even know how to properly hold their instrument. And now you'll get to hear just how much they have improved, which is a lot. These kids have worked hard, and I'm very proud of their progress, and they should be proud of themselves as well. And a special shout out to our students who recently tried out for All Region. All Region is a competitive audition against students from other schools in our region to be placed in an honor band. From our seventh graders, Emma Treadway placed as an alternate. So a big congratulations to her. This is our seventh grade band. I hope you enjoy.
Hello, my name is Cheyenne, and I play the trombone. For our first song, we will play snippets of several holiday favorites and combine them into a fun, unpredictable winter ride through the woods. Please hold on tight as we play Bumpy Sleigh Ride.
My name is Walter, and I play the trumpet. If you've seen the fun-loving furry friends, the Chipmunks, you'll know who Alvin is. For our next song, we will play the waltz melody made by those famous three talented chipmunks. And be listening closely as we will have a little surprise in the song. Enjoy the Chipmunk song.
Thank you. My name is Reed.
And my name is Isaac.
And we play percussion. For our closing piece, you will get to rock out with the band as we play an exciting arrangement of Little Drummer Boy that will get you up and cheering.
What makes this song special is the awesome percussion feature that you'll get to hear from our amazing percussion section.
Please enjoy our take of Little Drummer Boy and Little Drummer Dudes!
Thank you.
Hello, my name is Ms. Perez, and I am the junior high band director. First, I would like to start out by thanking you for allowing your child to be in band and for being here to support your child's music education. This group, this eighth grade group right here, is great to work with. They work hard, they're respectful, and someone's always making me laugh. I also want to say that they all have matured greatly as musicians and as individuals. I'm very proud of how far they have come, and they should be proud of themselves as well. And a special shout out to our students who recently tried out for All Region. All Region is a competitive audition against students from other schools in our region to be placed in an honor band. Students, when I call your name, please remain standing until the end for the applause. Amelia Morales Shoga, Isaiah Bryant, Julissa Vega, Zach Curlin, Noah Garcia, Natalie Benavides, Darcy Nico, Vanessa Ramirez, Adam Gaither, and Noah Buffalo. These students work very hard. This is our eighth grade band. I hope you enjoy.
Hello, my name is Natalie Benavides, and I play the flute. We will open our concert with a well-known song, Jingle Bells. However, this was arranged with a Latin flair. In this song, you will hear percussion instruments, such as the castanet, and rhythms that represent the tango dance style. So put on your dancing shoes and get ready to tango all the way in our song, Tingle Bells.
Hola, Dios del bendiga. Mi nombre es Natalie Benavides, y yo toco la flauta. Abrimos nuestro concierto con la conocida canción Jingle Bells. Sin embargo, esta fue arreglada con estilo latino. En esta canción escucharás instrumentos de percusión como las castañuelas y ritmos que representan el estilo de baile, de tango. Así que ponte tus zapatos de baile y prepárate para bailar el tango hasta el final en nuestra canción Campanas de Tango.
Thank you. Hello, my name is Clay Mendoza, and I play the trombone.
Hello, my name is Jalissa, and I play the clarinet.
For our next song, we have Taken the Dance of the Sugar Plum Fairies from the Nutcracker Suite and Let the Trombones Cut Loose. You will hear the familiar melody through the song, through the woodwinds.
But the trombone section can't help but interject with a few glissandos.
Please enjoy the dance of the slippery slide trombones.
Hola, mi nombre es Kelly Mendoza y toco el trombón.
Dios les bendiga a todos. Yo soy Yulisa y yo toco el clarinete.
Para nuestra próxima canción, tomamos la danza de las hadas de azúcar de la suite Cascanueces y dejamos que los trombones se suelten. Escucharás la melodía familiar de la canción a través de los instrumentos de viento.
Pero la sección de trombón no puede evitar intercalar con algunos glissandos.
Por favor, disfruten de la danza de los trombones deslizantes resbaladizos.
My name is Ellie, and I play the trumpet. For our last song, you will hear some Christmas classics like Up on the Housetop and Jolly Old St. Nicholas, but with a barbaric twist. Enjoy our exciting closure as we reimagine Santa as a warrior from the winter waste in our last song, Santa the Barbarian.
Dios le bendiga, me llamo Asia y toco la trompeta. Para nuestra última canción escucharás algunos clásicos navideños como Up on the Housetop y Jolly Old St. Nicholas, pero con un toque bárbaro. Disfruta de nuestro emocionante cierre mientras reimaginamos a Papá Noel como un guerrero de los residuos de invierno en nuestra última canción, Santa the Barbarian.
When the winter winds blew in an age long ago, and the Yuletide season brought to the darkness and snow, told of a gift giver in Tomes Antiquarian. From the far icy waste he comes, Santa the Barbarian!
Right, that was, hello. That was our eighth grade band. Right now we are transitioning. We're going to transition to the high school. So just give us just a moment.
All right, good evening again. This is the Batesville High School Concert Band on stage in front of you. And we're going to start our portion of the concert with a modern twist on a traditional Christmas carol. And this is called Sparkling Lights. We're going to continue with a very familiar tune called Greensleeves. I was doing a little bit of research and found out that this is actually the second oldest piece of secular music, dating back all the way to like 1360. Even Shakespeare used it in two of his plays. So we give you our arrangement of Greensleeves.
Thank you.
All right, I'm going to brag on our kids just a little bit. Ms. Perez announced the junior of the eighth grade all-region students. I'm going to announce our ninth graders. And kids, if you'll just, like, give a wave when I call your name. Save the applause for the end, if you don't mind. Eden Hennings, Alberto Bernal, Gracie Mae Hooper, Kaylee Matthews, Nellie Villa, Kendrick Davidson, Sebastian Durian, Sergio Martinez, Joseph Walker, Brian Lopez, Anderson Fisher, Bentley Hughes, and Juan Geronimo. Way to go, guys. And just one more brag on them. We tied for third place in the region for the amount of kids making all region, so I think that's pretty cool. Right up there with Jonesboro High School and Greene County Tech. Yeah. So. All right, we're going to continue with Music for a Darkened Theater, and this is the music of Danny Elfman. These kids are a little bit obsessed with Danny Elfman. They've been begging for a long time to play. So we're going to hear a little bit of Tales from the Crypt, Nightmare Before Christmas, Edward Scissorhands, Beetlejuice, and Spider-Man. And you might see a surprise guest come through. I'm not real sure. Maybe. right, before we finish up, I have a few thank yous. First of all, I'd like to thank USCCB for letting us use their facilities for our concerts. Our Batesville School District administration team, without their continued support, we wouldn't be able to do what we're doing. So thank you so much for that. Parents, thank you so much for encouraging your kids and allowing your kids to be a part of something like this, because it's just a really cool thing that they do. Not everybody gets to do this. And these kids are special, so thank you so much for that. And students, thank you for your hard work and your dedication and the many, many, many hours that we spend together. And we love each other for it, right? Just a couple of shout outs. We do have a few more events this week. The choir concert is tomorrow night right here at 6 o'clock. Orchestra is right here Thursday night at 6 o'clock. And our jazz band, percussion ensemble, other students, small ensembles will be performing at 7 o'clock at Lyon College Thursday night. So lots more opportunities for you guys to come out and see what the fine arts in Batesville are doing, because they're doing really good things. One more thing, Miss Lindsay, as everybody probably knows, got her new heart. She's doing really well, so keep up the prayers, keep up the positive thoughts, and we hope that she makes a full recovery and is back with us soon. So that's awesome. Our last song is our traditional Into the Concert with Sleigh Ride.
Thank you.
have a wonderful holiday season.